about the places I've been in. And the situations I've been in. I can't help it. Sometimes I walk in here and I see people looking sad and sorrowful. Don't want to praise. Don't want to worship. And you know, I remember when I was going to church at the hospital. And I was getting so excited on Sunday morning because I could roll my wheelchair down to the chapel. And there was a minister that sacrificed and would come on Sunday mornings to help us to lift up the name of Jesus. And I got so much joy out of that. And I still get joy every time I can walk in the door on my own two feet. And I don't need assistance. I don't need assistance to breathe. You know, some things we all even take for granted that we do want, that God does let us do involuntarily. God is so good to us. Thank you, Jesus, for just being who you are, God. Thank you for your healing power. Thank you, God, for your saving power. Thank you for your delivering power. Thank you for when God, we know we couldn't keep ourselves. But God, you saw fit to keep us. Even when we weren't serving you, God, you looked out for us, God, and we are so grateful to you. Thank you for sparing us, Lord. I give you my voice. It's a sacrifice of praise.